My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways. More bodies getting shot, done never hurt anything. The bloody bitch that... So bookmakers, I know that thing. If you hang around, wouldn't hurt not. We need the numbers. Need help. Goodbye. your body's getting shite done never hurt anything. My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I... get my hands dirty in other ways. If you hang around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers. No one likes it. Didn't your mum teach you better? And here's dinner. I do is chase ghosts. This is going to make my day. Stay down. If you hang around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
Where am I? Oh, how anyone times must you reboot me?
Hold in there, friend. You'll be as good as new.
I feel violated.
All right. One more reboot. Now.
You made it!
There you are. Do me a favor and send out a signal on that beacon up there.
Let's get rid of some junk while we're here.
My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways. Touch me again and there'll be consequences.
There you go. Try switching
Didn't
on
your mum teach you better?
System.
Navigation systems online.
Did it work?
Yes.
More bodies getting shite done the bird.
Well, don't sound too enthused. I hope the journey wasn't too formidable. Getting over the Thames is no easy feat without a vessel. This is Barry, my dear seafaring friend. A flock of pigeons laid a nest in his circuits. They washed up on the rocks. I'm not sure which happened first. Barry's navigation data corrupted. Had to be wiped. Those mariner beacons transmit the data he needs to sail between places, acting as a kind of waypoint. Without them, he'd be bobbing around aimlessly like a jellyfish. There's quite a few beacons along the Thames. We retraced the boy's steps while searching for spare parts for Barry. It's not far up the road. The entrance is beneath that old monument. The tall one with the golden urn atop a pillar. From what I've heard, it was built to commemorate the first great fire of London.
Three. There was the original. That was before the war. Then there was the war. That was the second one. Then we had another one 50 years ago. And that's it for now.
The boy knows his history. I'm in no condition to fight. Besides, I have a friend to take care of.
I'm not ready to go back there. That place was horrible.
No. We kept a fair distance.
Wait! Those people I was with, they're the closest thing I have to family. Please rescue them. Or find out what happened. If you do, I'll know where that ghoul was headed. The one I escaped with. He might be able to help you. He said he knew about other labs.
Here's that key the boy swiped. Good luck.
It's amazing how selfish people can be. They know exactly what they were risking.
Follow the rules, and you'll always be welcome.
Can I help you? Goodbye. Look where you're going.
echoes of what was. We tried to maintain order, to protect those we could, but it's a losing battle. I fear the darkness that shrouds London now is a darkness that will never lift. Every step through these abandoned streets, it feels like a painful march into the void. A void that swallows not only the present, but also the past. Leaving only the emptiness of what might have been.